The purpose of research is not just to write books that other academics read. It really is to, ideally and hopefully, to create change in the world. My name is Rebecca Bramall. I'm a senior lecturer in the field of media and communications, and my research is in the field of cultural studies. For some time now, I've been researching the field of taxation, and this sounds like quite an unusual area for somebody working in media and cultural studies to investigate. But in fact, taxation is a really important area to look at in terms of media and cultural studies, because culture is the domain of our social lives, where we form important ideas about economic processes, economic mechanisms. So I'm looking at the ways in which the cultural frameworks that help people to understand taxation, understand big problems like tax avoidance by corporations and individuals, how might that have changed in the, particularly in the period since the global financial crisis, so over the last 10 years or so. I'm working on writing up an article based on a big project that I did last year in collaboration with University of Sheffield. We were interested in looking at, again, this question of how our ideas about taxation are formed. And we decided to look at a very particular form of communication that's sent out by the government, by HMRC, who's the UK tax authority. And we were interested in the ways in which the design and the communication tools that are used in that document might shape people's ideas about taxation, their attitudes towards paying tax. We also developed an interesting speculative design methodology for this project, which involved colleagues from London College of Communication Design School, and they developed an alternative tax summary based on some of the research that we did in the project, which was eventually exhibited in the Design School show in autumn 2018. What does it mean to conduct this kind of research in the context of London College of Communication as opposed to another university? I think it means that there are very particular opportunities here around collaboration, and particularly opportunities to collaborate between people who mainly conduct their research in more theoretical ways with people who conduct their research in much more practical ways. And I've certainly found that in my recent projects on communicating tax, which involved a really productive collaboration with practice-based researchers in the design school. So it's that possibility of really delivering a project using theory and using practice. So there are lots of ways in which the very unique research culture at LCC shapes my research, and I also find opportunities to bring my research back into the college. I've been doing some work on branding recently. I've been looking at the role that global brands might play in consumers' ideas about where corporations ought to pay tax. So we could think, for example, about IKEA and the geographical associations with particular place, with Sweden. I've been doing some theoretical-based research around this involving discourse analysis of brands. We had an opportunity to run a workshop for postgraduate students, getting them to think about how complex economic processes can be visualised. So, for example, these flows of money from onshore to offshore spaces. So that was a really nice opportunity to bring some of the research I'd done back into the college. So I'm currently involved in PhD supervision at UAL as well. This is a really important part of being a researcher, I think. It's a mutually beneficial relationship between the researcher and the supervisor, because we can learn a great deal from each other. It's quite a privilege, in fact, to be involved with somebody else's research journey. I've been finding that there's a really great appetite to engage with research that's happening at LCC. Organisations like policy institutes, charities, different kinds of campaigning organisations who work on issues around tax avoidance, issues around how do we campaign for more progressive taxation in this country, are really interested in more culturally informed approaches to this problem, and particularly around the communications challenges. I've been involved with a number of different organisations, including the Tax Justice Network, Tax Justice UK, attended workshops by organisations like the New Economic Organisers Network. And this has been a really engaging and important element of my research over the last couple of years, is feeling that there is a strong connection to organisations that are able to implement and put into practice some of the ideas I've had and developed through my theoretical work and through the creative practice projects that I've developed with people as well.